It's the Breakfast Club, bitches.
Who's Donkey of the Day today?
Donkey of the Day for Friday, April 3rd, goes to Georgia Governor Brian Kemp. I literally told y'all yesterday, and have been telling y'all for the past couple of weeks, that our elected officials are going to cause many people to get sick and many people to die simply because they are uninformed about this coronavirus. And there's nothing wrong with being uninformed. Nobody knows everything. But when you have no problem spreading that misinformation, okay, with the utmost confidence, that's when it's a problem. Why? Because majority of these elected officials that I've seen simply don't know what the hell they are talking about. Completely clueless to what's going on with the coronavirus, just like a lot of us, okay? Just like the majority of people are. The Rona is new to the masses. We've never seen anything like this before. We're all trying to figure it out. And while the world attempts to figure it out, I'm just going to stay my ass home, like the experts tell me to do, okay? Social distancing, staying away from people seems like the most logical thing to do until everyone figures out what the hell is happening, okay? They literally have us living in a real-life version of The Quiet Place. Yesterday, they said you can't talk or breathe around people. You got a Hong Kong study that just recently found out that a single flush of your toilet could release about 80,000 dirty droplets that are left in the air for hours. So you got to close the lid. And these dirty droplets might just lead to coronavirus spreading to the next user of the toilet seat. I mean, like, God, it's too much. They said corona lives on surfaces. It's on cardboard for 24 hours. So you're side-eyeing all your packages when they come from Amazon. You're side-eyeing, you know, your food if you're still eating out. We just don't know anything about this disease for real, okay? We are all learning on the fly. We just don't hope to learn the hard way, okay? With all that said, I think by now a lot of us know the basics, though, right? Social distancing, staying home. If you are out for essential runs like the grocery store and medicine, make sure you are 6 feet away from each other. And I think we all know that you can have coronavirus without showing symptoms, right? Everybody is aware of that at this point, right?
Yeah. Yes.
Yep.
Okay. Well, we, the general public, know that. But for some reason, Brian Kemp, governor of Georgia, an elected official, doesn't. Don't believe me? Listen to him yourself.
You know, I think it's the reason I'm taking this action. It's like I've continued to tell people, I'm following the data. I'm following the advice of Dr. Toomey. Her and I both mentioned in our remarks, you know, finding out that this virus is now transmitting before people see signs. So what we've been telling people from directives from the CDC for weeks now, that if you start feeling bad, stay home. Those individuals could have been infecting people before they ever felt bad. Well, we didn't know that until the last 24 hours. And as Dr. Toomey told me, she goes, this is a game changer.
Now, you wonder why this disease is spreading the way it is in America. It's because these elected officials have no clue what's going on. If you don't have a clue about what's going on, then how can you make decisions about what should be done? Brian Kemp is the whole governor of Georgia, okay? He doesn't know asymptomatic folks spread the virus. This is what happens when you watch too much Fox News, okay? All of y'all lying to each other, and it's hurting the country. Fox News was busy saying coronavirus was a Democratic hoax to make Trump look bad, and a lot of these guys like Brian Kemp, they watch that, and I really think that's where they get their information from. We know the celebrity in chief, the president does, but I think they are all influenced by this because I'm not an elected official. I'm a man raised on a dirt road in Monk's Corner, South Carolina. My education doesn't go any higher than a high school diploma that I got in night school. I tell y'all all the time that I'm not the highest grade of weed in the dispensary. But I know that asymptomatic folks can spread the virus. That was literally one of the first things they told us. You don't have to have symptoms to spread this thing. But Brian Kemp, the governor of Georgia, didn't find this out until the last 24 hours. Now, for those of you like Brian Kemp who may have just found this information out in the past 24 hours, let's go back to January 30th, 2020. This is Dr. Roger D. Chahot. I think I'm pronouncing his last name right. Probably not. He told us that you can be asymptomatic and spread the virus. Listen.
And the grandparents were tested, and of course, they turned out to be positive for the novel coronavirus. Well, the parents insisted that their 10-year-old boy be tested, even though he was asymptomatic. And they didn't want to test the boy because he wasn't showing any signs of illness, but they went ahead and tested him anyway. And the 10-year-old child tested, guess what? Positive for the novel coronavirus, even though he was completely asymptomatic.
That's just one person. Let's go all the way to South Korea. Okay? South Korea. Arirang TV. I think I'm pronouncing that right. Probably not. But this was February 2nd, 2020. They reported that asymptomatic folks could spread it. Let's hear.
Health authorities in South Korea have acknowledged for the first time the possibility of the novel coronavirus spreading via travelers who are asymptomatic or mildly ill and have decided to tighten their focus as a result.
Okay, how about February 11th, 2020? Dr. Isaac Bogach, I think I'm pronouncing that right. Probably not. He explained that asymptomatic folks can get it. Let's hear it.
Based on a very high-profile study that was recently conducted, the report suggested that the virus was transmitted from someone with no symptoms to other people. A person that traveled from China to Germany for a meeting, this person reportedly felt well, and then on her return trip back to China, it was reported that she subsequently developed some signs and symptoms suggestive of an infection, and indeed this person did test positive for the novel coronavirus.
The moral of the story is asymptomatic folks can spread the virus. We knew this 2 months ago. Brian Kemp, there is no excuse for this kind of ignorance when you're the whole governor of Florida. Nobody should be more informed about the coronavirus than infectious disease experts and medical doctors. And then next should be elected officials working hand in hand with these experts and doctors to determine what it is they should be doing to keep the people they govern over safe. I have nothing left to say. Some donkey of the days just sell themselves. Please let Chelsea Handler give the governor of Georgia, Brian Kemp, the biggest hee-haw.
Hee-haw, hee-haw. That is way too much Dan Mayonnaise.
And by the way, these are the people you elect, okay? This is who y'all put in office, all right? My God. Georgia.
Donkey of the Day is brought to you by the law office of Michael S. Lamonsoff. Don't be a donkey. Dial pound 250 on your cell and say the bull if you've been hurt in a construction accident. That's pound 250 from your cell and say the bull.